It's time now for latest in local sports. In sports, the NBA title goes to the Milwaukee Bucks as they defeat Phoenix last night by a score of 105-98. It's the first NBA title for Milwaukee in the past 50 years. Braves winners last night over San Diego 2-1. The doubleheader set for today. First game set for 12:20. Game two set for 5:20 this afternoon. As again, the game on Monday was rained out, so they're doing a doubleheader today in Atlanta. SEC Media Day is taking place in Hoover, Alabama. Big news coming out of the session on Tuesday is that Alabama head coach Nick Saban announced that although he hasn't officially named Bryce Young as his starting quarterback, the young quarterback has already approached $1 million in endorsement deals. Young, just a sophomore at Alabama, has started a game as a varsity quarterback, but already has a cool $1 million in his pockets. Lane Kiffin, the Ole Miss coach, joked, "That's great for him. He says he definitely doesn't play well against us." Bama set to open up on that September 4th against Miami. Same day, Georgia opens up with Clemson in Charlotte, North Carolina. Piranha swim team won several state relay events this past weekend. In Ringgold, Georgia, here are the state champions, and the mixed 7-8-year-old 100-yard medley relay. State champions Law Yoder, Seth Spears, Lillian Coleman, and Maylee LaCrosse, also winning the state 7-8-year-old 100-yard freestyle relay. Members Law Yoder, Seth Spears, Lillian Coleman, and Maylee LaCrosse. Boys 9 and 10 100-yard medley relay. Team members William Breed, Tucker Loggins, Hank Yoder, and Samuel Pye. The boys 9 and 10 100-yard medley relay. William Breed, Hank Yoder, Tucker Loggins, and Samuel Pye. Mixed 11 12-year-old 200-yard medley relay. Members George Breed, Stevie Yoder, Jet Tyson, and Ella Geiger. Mixed 15-18, 200-yard medley relay. Kylie Velosin, Benjamin Thomas, Braxton Westbury, and Brooklyn Hankins. And all those relay teams winning the state title this past weekend up at Ringgold, Georgia. Registration for fall sports in Wayne County Recreation underway. Runs up until August the 14th. Flag and tackle football, cheerleading, and soccer signups underway. Cost for tackle football, $35. All other sports, $30. Teams will be available in football from ages 4 to 12, teams in soccer from ages 4 to 17. All registration taking place at the rec office in Henson on Henson Mosley Road. Need additional information, call the department at 427-5915. The Grand Slam Fishing Tournament dates have been set August 21st and 22nd. This year's tournament will need 50 boats pre-registered to make a Grand Slam event. It'll be the heaviest weigh-in if one of each of three if out of five species, catfish, mudfish, gar, bass, and panfish. Tournament prize will be determined by the number of entries. Weigh-in and tournament headquarters will be at JC Fairgrounds at JC Landing. Entry fees $50 per fisherman with a minimum of at least two paid entries in a boat. Again, if you need more information, contact the Tourism Board office. The number is 427-3233. Also, you can go to their website, waynetourism.com. Again, back to the request of fishermen. Wayne County Board of Tourism's Grand Slam Tournament on the Mighty Altama River. August 21st and 22nd, again, registration underway at this time. That's going to do it for the latest in local sports.